Final stretch now. It's a two-horse race with two of you in each horse, the ass and the head. Horse one is going for the lawyers at City Hall. Horse two is on the business partner in Richmond. Sound good? Get moving. Horse two, your target is Dima Popov. Did I mention he's paranoid? Well, yeah, he's really paranoid. No one I know employs as many bodyguards as he does, and I know some people who need serious protection, mainly because I'm trying to kill him. You didn't hear that. Look, I've given you pistols with suppressors to get the job done on the QT.
Paranoia. It's being prepared, stupid. Maybe that's why I'm not the asshole in the jail, huh? Yeah, okay.
Team one took out the lawyers. If a guard sees you and sounds the alarm, Popov will run, and then you'll disappear. And he won't appear again anywhere we could possibly get to him, okay? So do it slow, do it quiet, do it right. And if you don't, put him down quick when he starts running. Position has been secured. Team 1 have made the drop. Documents secure. Target is down. Get out of there now.